on the team right after the second game. It was like, I'm still a Brandon Walker, Brandon Walker playing. I forgot about this episode too. Yeah.
And that's what I was like. That one was just, I remember it, but.
You going first or second?
Alright, well, we'll go first.
Why not?
Hopefully I don't mess up so I can actually see if my deck's right.
Alright. How you doing, Jack Jack?
What?
How you doing, Jack Jack?
One more.
I didn't turn. Your turn.
What'd
you think of my game?
Not bad.
I knew it.
Right there in my boxes, like,
Yeah, no, and that was the thing, and I'm just like, I gotta stay on.
Show up. What's the deal? Guess I will.
Oh wow. I've been playing like crap.
Told you, attack your leader. Hey, what are you doing?
I've been using this card wrong.
Not necessarily.
It's actually a card and I didn't realize it.
Oh.
I thought it was just like,
we'll swing at you, Leah, 15,000 critical.
No counters blocks.
Combo 20,000. Just roll them back over here.
That makes me discard
30. One. Yep, discard one.
That's what it was.
Hey. So,
30,000 crap.
Wait. 30,000?
Single strike them.
20.
Actually, could you just trigger it on the stack? That's where you would have to play correctly. My energy was all tanked.
No, just letting you know. Just so
that I created its ability. Come on, man, you don't need to say it like that.
That was 2-1. It was 2-1 here. Jack doesn't know how to count back on his side. It's a turn 6. We're in the middle. Have 11 pin card.
You were attacking Trump?
I'm attacking your leader, I said.
Just
thinking about how I want to do this.
Okay, Jack, don't just leave that.
second.
We're trying to.
Pretty close. Wait, what happened to six cards?
I was one off. So now I'm going to fit in the attitude for no reason.
And then there's like some things that I want, and there's some things that you want. And then like, you open this, basically your first thing on it. You want a chase and something else. Animar and
I'm going to attack your Kaba. My Kaba.
Look at that.
I'll attack your leader with not that big of a deal, man.
But I'm trying to win. You know it's my turn to win this time.
You might want to pull the mat down towards your way because yours is cut off.
Well, that's one I could do, but it wouldn't look.
Right, but I mean, on the boxes. Like, I had one good box and I
But he's trying to kill me this turn when I'm trying to win.
No, I actually don't think I'm going to be able to tell you this turn. It's the additional card you can tell me you had. I'll attack your leader.
No kill turns.
About 160.
No combo.
Well, that's because a lot of the stuff is not
spoiled. Yeah, it's going to be my turn.
What's up?
Vampire, I'm going to move down two times. It's bullshit.
But you almost beat me last turn.
I don't even think I should charge it.
I'm going to be seeing
I have to get rid of these cards in your hand.
I need them.
Dang it, that's like really
insane. Shuttle around discard cards.
I mean, they're like $1.
And then give Trunks 5,000. $20,000. I will show young Trunks 20,000
critical. Counter it. And this is the part where I pay two cards if I have them to get it back.
I'm going to swing with my leader at your leader.
Like when you're watching the video, it looks like, oh man, this is like real like tournament level competitive play. You see if I'm resting your slide, this is ghetto ass.
This is some ghetto shit.
Swing with Kuba.
I still
put
36.
Trigger.
You went here. I think I'm pulling out of the tournament tomorrow.
Your deck is good. Lay it out, though. Can you snap it sometime? Chantel, can you stop recording?
Yes, sir.
Let it out. Let's see what we got. She wants to go red, black, purple.